Ladies and gentlemen, good morning. It was a great pleasure for me to be invited to attend this meeting. Actually, I really want to rush to Jakarta to attend the meeting, but I have no choice today. Simulac, as one part of CMU, has already done a great achievement in the field of open and distance learning. Today is Simulac's 20th birthday. Here, I represent all the staff members from our college, Wuxi Institute of Technology, send our best wishes to Simulac. Congratulations to all your achievements. Nowadays, the most in-depth cooperation between China and ASEAN started in 2013 with initiative One Belt, One Road from Chinese government. Chinese Premier Li Keqiang emphasizes the need to build the Maritime Silk Road oriented toward ASEAN. We hope to strengthen exchanges and mutual learning between different civilizations. It is a great undertaking that will benefit people around the world. Based on this policy, Wuxi Institute of Technology, as one of the famous higher vocational colleges in China, has developed major efforts to international college education. With great support from Simulac, WSIT has recruited more than 200 ASEAN international students, and some of them have got the top score in HSK tests every year. Now, all the foreign students in this program has passed level 4 examination. With the help of Simulac in 2015, 6 teachers from different Indonesian colleges participated in 2 months teacher training program in WSIT. Besides, we do some credit transfer program with different universities and institutions in Indonesia. And also, I want to express my thanks to all the staff members in Simulac. Thank you, Mr. Abi, for your excellent leadership skill. Thank you, Mr. Abi Susanto. So you are so vigorous and initiative. So we are the best friend. So you have so wide educational resources and create so many different programs for us. And thank you, Mr. Zuli and Ms. Devi. So every time when I come to Indonesia, it's you who accompany with me to do so many works in different areas. And I also want to thank Misa, a hardworking lady. How about your baby? And last, that is driver Mr. Ali. Even though you cannot understand Chinese and English, but we can communicate very well. So when I think of all these details, it is just like a panorama in front of me. Thank you for what you have done, both to WSIT and other institutions in China. And finally, I hope we will keep our pleasant cooperation everlasting in the future. And Simulac will get a bright future under the leadership of Mr. Abi. And again, congratulations to Simulac 20th birthday.
Untuk Simulac, kami mengucapkan selamat ulang tahun yang ke-20. Happy 20th anniversary.